Hi there, I'm Eva Gardner with the Spinshell Report. When watching those cute puppies in the Tokyo window shops, it's really tempting to walk in and just take one home, but if you knew what happened behind the scenes, you might just walk away in disgust. Japan's pet industry is currently worth an estimated $10 billion a year. With this growing demand, Japan's breeders are trying to keep up with the animal trends and cut costs. Breyer from the Animal Refuge Kansai Animal Shelter, or ARC, explains.
Because of unethical breeding, dogs in Japan are four times more likely to have a genetic defect. Especially, it depends on the breed, but certainly Labradors are four times more likely to have a genetic defect than in America or Europe.
Due to breeders both inbreeding and overbreeding dogs, the brothers and sisters of one cute little puppy in the shop may have been born without some of their eyes, paws, all kinds of defects. These ill-fated puppies are typically killed at birth, and while some of the normal ones actually make it to the pet shops, they may carry problems that won't appear till much, much later.
One of our staff, young Japanese woman, she didn't know that you could adopt from a shelter. She didn't even know a shelter existed. She thought if you wanted a pet, you have to go to a pet shop. She adopted two mini pinschers. In the first year, they both had major operations. One of them jumped off a cushion that was on the floor and broke the front leg.
Lax regulation of the industry has led to unethical breeders and pet shops continuing businesses as usual. In 2006, only four government officials were allocated to monitor 25,000 pet shops, breeders, and kennels throughout the country. Puppies in Japanese pet shops are sold for around 150,000 yen and upwards, and when they get too big, the price goes down. But if the sale isn't made, the animal's options are limited.
If they get too big, the price goes down. Occasionally people take pity on the animal and they adopt it. But more often than not, they're sold back to the breeder to be used as breeders, breeding dogs, which is not a nice life for any animal because they're overbred, undernourished, not exercised.
ARC is one organization actively addressing the welfare of animals through their rescue work, animal shelter, and animal adoption and fostering programs.
Unfortunately, still so many people think they have to go to a pet shop to get an animal. They don't. They can adopt from us. We have puppies and kittens. About 400 dogs and 650 cats a day are being killed by the animal control. We want the public to help us to get that number down by not adopting from pet shops that get their animals from unethical breeders, but by going to a shelter to adopt.
ARC's adoption fee is 15,000 yen for each animal, regardless of the breed. They have a number of purebred dogs as well as puppies, more mature and well-trained dogs, and cats. For the fee, every pet comes neutered, fully vaccinated, and microchipped. If you want to adopt, ARC has a shelter in Osaka as well as a monthly adoption event in Tokyo. During the event, visitors can meet and play with the animals and even take one home that very day. Being a pet owner requires a high level of commitment and a lot of time and love. If you're not sure that you can be there for your animal long term, you may consider fostering a pet.
If you're in Japan for a short amount of time or you're not sure how long you're going to stay in Japan, we have a really good fostering program. We take 100% responsibility for the animal. We just ask that you keep them in your home. We pay for all vet bills. We do ask that you help us with the food. And we actively are out there finding a home for the animal. It keeps them out of the shelter. It's a lot less stressful for the animal. It can be a lot of fun for you. It can be a lot of fun for your children.
Having a pet can be a rewarding experience, but you got to keep in mind you have to be there for your pet as you would a child. As author Benjamin Hoff said, lots of people talk to animals, but not very many listen. But if you think you're ready to become a pet owner and you want to find out information about ARC events and adoption and fostering pets, check out our events page. You've been watching the Spinshell Report. I'm Eva Gardner. We'll see you soon.